International Student Questions Part 2. Today, let's talk about accommodations. Is it better to stay in your uni or your workplace? Now, it is very important for you to understand your schedule for one particular week. Are you supposed to go to uni as frequently as you work? If you're trying to go to uni as frequently, then it's better to live near uni. But if you are going to work every day, let's say 4 hours for 5 days, then it's better to stay near your work.